What did you hope to learn from the defector? Take us back again, Mason. After Baikonur, where did Washington send you next?
Vietnam.
Woods, he's here.
Mason!
Woods, you look like having shit.
So tough for shit, Joe. It's not, baby.
It's good to see you.
Yeah, you too.
Jason Hudson, CIA. Thank you for your time, Sergeant. I've already briefed Mason broadly about the situation.
Let me fill in the blanks for you. Back in 64, the CIA gave up control of covert operations in Southeast Asia, handed over to the U.S. military. From that, McAfee Sovereign Corps. Now, aside from being a base for the Marine Corps, Khe Sanh is our launching point for all cross-border activities, mostly Laos and Cambodia. Missions are S&D, sabotage, black propaganda, strategic recon, POW rescue.
Coming!
down.
Burn! Enemy, find the trench line!
They're by the trench gun.
Got one by the trench line! Got eyes on him!
Okay, I'll turn it off!
Enemies by the trench line!
BF-143, beginning bomb run.
And that's all right?
Understood, X-ray commencing run.
Got hit!
Roger that, you're inbound. Arc light, coordinate confirmed. Engaging.
It's over.
No. This is the start of something else. They'll be back.
Bowman!
You look like hammered shit, Mason.
Wouldn't Emma do that to you.
It's good to see you, Alex.
Jason Hudson, CIA. We're here to talk about your encounter with Russians in Laos. We got word a defector might be in play.